Never change ranked battle. Never change. Best player in Sweden. Yeah, it's the Emperor. By a mile. I mean, he's the best Gigas in Europe. I wouldn't be surprised if he smokes every Gigas in the US. Wow, is that on purpose? Wow.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
It locked. Man, I'm close to Emperor. Yeah, Tireless. It's really fun to play Brian right now. I had a falling out with the character a while ago, but just playing him a little bit in tournaments, super fun. So we could try to get to Emperor today. Round one. And then Ryu, I'm feeling a bit better, thank you. Ah, this Oki. Oh, nice.
Round 3. Fight.
Move is so good. Oh my God, what is the range? I even backdashed. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, Toto, I thought the wall was closer than it was. It was far away. It's insane how popular the dirtbag characters are. Harmonica, he mains Noctis and Lay, I think. Hey, Super Tuesday, thank you for watching, buddy. That demo, emo man, I mean.
Round three. Fight.
Again?
Mask.
Yeah, Barracuda, it's rank battle. Everyone wants the easy win. Oh, Lewis, thank you. Danke, danke. Backlash. Yeah, maybe we should play Horang as well. Backlash. That move is too much fun. Range. Ah, oh, down back 2 is here now. No duck.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh my fucking God! Yeah, I'm gonna play Smash. I'm gonna order my Switch today. Oh. Fuck yeah.
Round four. Fight.
I'm doing well. Hey, what's up, Mazel? Oh, take care, Toto. Take care. I'll see you later, buddy. What am I doing? Chunky.
Round two. Fight.
Nice to see you, Mazel. Finally you stopped by. You know, Mazel, for someone to be a mod here on this stream, they should probably watch the stream. Oh God! Wow, Ora! Thank God it has High Crush. Would suck without it.
Fight.
Come on, demote this motherfucker. Nice move, man. Ah! Ka! Good games. Pakil, your Smash video on YouTube has more dislikes. Smash players coming for you. Get ready. Oh, I'm terrified. Literally. One match away. They'll send you mean and angry Mario memes. No, but I joked a bit regarding Smash. It's something known as ribbing. Yanking their leg a little bit. Or what's the expression? I have a lot of respect for Smash. I haven't played it yet, but Melee is... it's a testament to the community that Melee has survived 20 years as a competitive esport. Pulling your leg, thank you. And from what I understand, Melee is a super, super demanding game in terms of movement and execution. So, sounds cool. But yeah, I'm gonna try Smash Ultimate and we'll see if I like it. I'm gonna give it an honest shot. But when people tell me there's 12 to 20 frames of input delay online, I start getting a little bit worried, I have to say. That sounds unplayable. There's 20 frames delay. But is that really true? 20 frames? Oh, wait. No, stomp? No, okay, no. Nice swift punish. Wow. Very strong player. Oh, really? Wow, nice punish. GG. I love how he's throwing a lot of throws. I break every throw. And then I do, what, two or three? One plus two throws in a row. Let's go. Tack, Victor. Vad kul att du är här varje dag, hörru. Ge mig ad revenue. Oh my fucking god. Is this D? Nah, those taunts were too clean. This is main. This is fucking main. Nice. No punish. Aye! Aye!
Round three.
Get this on, Victor. You for fun and soup. For fun and soup. And he just hopped it! Hashaka!